Yeah. Machine. It's not a game, nigga. It's not a fucking game, nigga. Love.
Hey, yo, they think this shit a game until I pull up, let it bang, nigga. Until I pull up, let it bang. Until I pull up, let it
bang. I used to be a man of the people. Hit the clubs and mingle. Used to dream one day I'd be fucking pink like a flamingo. That was back when I smoked cannabis. Man, but it was tough cause I was a fan of his. So it sucked to hand him his ass. But yeah, looking back on my feuds, how me and Ja Rule almost got cool cause we shot pool back in 01. Was it 02? I don't know, but something told me fucking not to. Then we got stuck in high school. I shoved the Oscar off his wazoo. Yeah. But I think of the rappers I slayed and buried like every night. In every career I might have killed. Sometimes I say a prayer and I wonder, is there a heaven for a G? And if so, is the sanctuary nice? Studios for rap like Coolio, shooting craps at gangsters paradise. Shout the Puffy Cones, but fuck Revolt. Y'all are like a fucked up remote. Now I get it why a button's broke. Cause you press him but he don't do nothing though. Especially when it comes to punches thrown. You motherfuckers keep wanting smoke, so the blunt is rolled. Take another toke that is spliffing in hell. Cause all you're gonna get is an L. And smoke like a fucking roach. So we don't got nothing in common, not even a fucking cold. A nasal issue if it comes to blows. Wasted tissue, tell this journalist stick to the stuff he knows. Like always running from egos. Here a mic, there a mic, everywhere a mic, share and share alike, but just don't compare alike. Instead of comparing me, pick a fair fight. Compare me to lightning, that similarity striking. Compare me to Jaws, compare me to Manson, Marilyn or Charles, compare me to Nas, Biggie or Pac. Do not compare me to the Iggy, bitch, you're all this fucking Milli Vanilli hip-hop. This is where all that silly shit stops. Compare me to the pistol, the trigger, the stock, the semi, the Glock. Now Millies get cocked, I'm sending a shot. Don't come around with them floss raps trying to stunt. Compare me to Meek, Big Willies get popped. One by one, compare them to scabs, I'm picking them off. They're going home to fuck Nicki Minaj, ah. Compare me to Dickity Dawes, yeah. I'm hickity hitting it raw, ha. In a beat up cellar, ha. Now, shady beats Griselda. Yeah, we linked up and we inked until I got a beast that will leash Godzilla. How could we be so hella? Copter, motherfucking attitude. I'm gonna need propellers, the chopper, the machine gun killer. Gun and the machine, the similarity. Stop there between Kelly and Conway. Well, fuck that little blonde bitch too, R.I.P. Mac Miller. But come and get it if you think that shit up.
Hey yo, they think this shit a game. Hey yo, they think this shit a game. Until I pull up, let it rain.
Let it rain.
Until I pull up, let it rain.
Let it rain.
Until I pull up, let it rain. Hey yo, they think this shit a game. Niggas game. Hey yo, they think this shit a game.
Shit a game.
Hey yo, they think this shit a game. Until I pull up, let it bang.
Let it bang.
Until I pull up, let it bang.
Let it bang.
Until I pull up, let it bang.
In the trailer park, told her I played a part like Caden Starks. Ate a twat like a tater tot. Oh shit, get the strap like a trading bra. Lunchtime like an 8 o'clock, but Shady's not for the faint of heart. Going at these pricks like Lorraine and Bobbitt. Y'all want drama, we can make a scary movie like Marlon Wayne. Y'all looking at the charred remains of Charlemagne and God. Slim whip, West Side, Conway, and I play and I cock back, aim and I spray it like...